Long life to you, Thane.
Of course. What are we running short of?
Until next time. I am your sword and your shield.
You might try Grey Pine Goods in Falkreath. They carry all sorts of things like that.
I'll take... What do you need, my thane?
You might try Grey Pine Goods. Falkreath.
To keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
See a hound on the road. Fine, strong dog that's been wandering near town.
Yeah, my forge if you need arms or armor.
Good!
Hail Fury! Shall we fly together?
The gods gave you two hands. You use them both for your work. I can respect that.
As you command, Muda Awako.
A hearty welcome to Falkreath. All of Skyrim's true sons.
Well met. Welcome here. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
Thank you. This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about. What is it? If you think it'll help.
Honored to see you again, my thane.
Of course. What are we running short of? Very good, sir. Certainly. What did you have in mind? I'll keep an eye out for a good cow to purchase.
Looks like you got someone already.
Where do you want to... Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town.
No. If you were willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out.
Oh, it's a smart man to demand something up front for his work.
Some gold now and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
Steel's good.
The finest weapons and armor.
See me. My forge. Thank you.
don't know how you stand it.
What do you need, my thing? Long.
Of course. What are we running short of? I'll see to it at once. Is there anything else you need?
All right, then. Honor to you, my thane. Honor to you, my thane.
Oh, what is it? What now? I can't do everything for you.
What do you need, my thing? Long life to you, thing. I am your sword and your shield. Honored to see you again, my thane.
Of course. What are we running short of? Certainly. Is there anything else you need? Very good, sir.
Mm-hmm. Honored to see.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first, and the Empire second.
I'm no fan of the sun, but it would be better than this.
Good steel's worth every septum. Remember that. Only a hearty.
blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until it's time.
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
Deals good. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Yeah, my fort.
I am your sword and your shield. What do you need?
Certainly. What did you have in mind?
Honored to see you.
Of course. What are we running short of? Certainly. Is there anything else you need?
Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Bard Llewellyn, known as the Nightingale. Your steward has arranged for me to take service with you. Of course, anything you like. It would be my pleasure.
What are you... Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Of course. What room would you like me to furnish? I'm sorry, but you can't afford that right now.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
What now? It sounds like that's the last bit of the prophecy. Sure. Do you have any air? Let's just get this over with. Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this. It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it. Yes?
Boosh! Submit! are you?
Best you.
back here. I knew it. Where'd you come from?
No! What is it?
I ain't. Only if I... But damn...
Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale.
Well, that all depends on you now, doesn't it?
Sure. You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.